so much like that.
This is gonna be good.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 364 pounds, the Knights of the Round Table.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
Right here tonight.
Better get ready.
Seems to be plenty of bad blood involved in this rivalry.
For sure, Michael. This rivalry is about as explosive as it gets, which means we're definitely in store for one heck of a match here tonight.
Tag team action underway. Truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
Legs are spread.
A double leg drop.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
And the arm over that top rope,
attacking the arm.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Tag switching it up. He's one step ahead there.
Driver on its way.
Sit out, pile driver. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He's able to beat a two count.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh my gosh.
He's lost some of his win now.
May. This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect.
Ooh.
perfect chemistry on the same page.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt!
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Got him turned over, the Boston Crab. And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. Getting clubbed by the axe handle. Oh!
No! He steers clear of contact.
Yes.
Hazardous part of town here on the apron. Back suplex on the apron.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Look at it, end it here. This could be it. Still only got one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
We've seen a lot of contentious rivalries here in WWE over the years, but this is really starting to go over the edge.
I'm sure they're not thinking about it right now, but this rivalry is going to cause them to live on in infamy. The things they're doing to each other, to anyone who dares stand in their way, this is only getting worse.
I didn't think it'd be possible for it to escalate even more, but boy, was I wrong. Fireman's carry.
And slam him down to the canvas.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
There they go. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, face stop.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Thunderous power slam.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Boom.
Precarious position. Oh, that hurt.
This superstar with more plans in mind.
This is not going to end well.
Avalanche angle slam.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Able to get there in time.
Oh, man. Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy.
Look at that for reps.
That is something else. Landing. So much damage inflicted.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Tags him in. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. Crank in the head. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Forced the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Knee right to the gut.
Proving a bit slippery for them there.
He must have seen that coming.
Got the four Nelson.
Slam! Critical time for him to deliver that maneuver.
Yeah, he is giving everything he has left.
Oh!
Across the top rope.
Climbing four.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Look at this incredible power.
The gorilla press.
Wow.
Beautiful moonsault.
Wow, did that just happen?
Tag made, fresh man in.
Tossed into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt.
Honing in on the arm there.
Right to the arm.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Face wash.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
How? How?
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Lands the crossbody. Looking for the victory. He breaks the ref's count after one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's been placed in the corner now. Producing a trampling. How humiliating.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Tagged in.
Kick right to the midsection into a
pump-handed slam.
For the win!
He keeps his team in the match.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a slap to the gut, too.
The stalking a downed opponent.
Here it comes. Boom!
Right at the spot. He's finished.
Cover!
There's two! And a kick out.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
All the way up. And the
big time power.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Flying. Misses.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh, look at this.
And that might be just enough to win.
Wait, are we sure that was not a freak out?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. And he gets put into a bad spot there.
Yeah, he might be close to being shut down.
And listen to this place.
Uh-oh, full-headed steam.
There's the ultimate splash.
Big opportunity for him now.
Cover!
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be
stopped.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Saw that one coming. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Up into the torture rack.
Blow up the buses. This one's over.
The cover.
There's the save.
Set up for something in the corner. He feels the pressure mounting as he delivers there.
There's wear and tear on him, but he's doing all he can to block it out.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on. Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Here he comes off the tag. Oh, oh, right to the body.
Uh-oh.
Scouted it, fired back with a punch straight to the face.
These fans have gone through in this match.
It's been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Suplex. Tag.
Snap power slam. Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Yes, tag! Fireman's carry.
Slam. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Sights set on the top rope.
Fired up now.
Sends the knee to the face. That'll stop you. Pulled in for a belly to belly. Is it enough? The cover! Stopping the ref's count at two.
Incredible resiliency.
Vicious right forearm.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup. He was elusive there.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Ripped in the hard way. Matt Slam
with some attitude.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Race lock go behind.
Up and over with a German suplex. We're not finished yet. Another one.
Oh,
come on. Enough is enough.
And continuing to punch.
This could be it. Cover
for the win.
He stops the count for his partner.
And what a hit!
like he has his finger on the trigger now. Targets the gut to end the offense. Right across the face. Oh, what a kick. Right to the gut. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Uh-oh. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He had it scouted.
He skirts around it.
German suplex released. Ah, oh, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Oh, right to the kidneys. Ooh. Oh my, down with authority. And he's keeping the pressure on. You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving. Snap suplex. In off the tag.
Remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, the Tough Guys.
Rules are rules, and the referee deemed this one a count out.
The referee's count is more than enough time to get back in the ring. The loser only has themselves to blame.